Attention. Yeah. Supposed to get over there.
The grid room makes signals. All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by all common. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Take the zipline?
Connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it, and you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you, inside a completely different building.
Plastic? Whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
After all, I've silenced the alarm, but if you do it too many times, I won't be able to contain the signal.
this way? That. Shoot.
Faith, KrugerSec is responding to some sort of activity near the Bauble Mall. General call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Shoot.
That's the alarm. I couldn't stop it. Expect a KrugerSec response team.
Dang it, I keep falling. So well until I fell. Finally made it up here. They get the...
You gotta break your control. I got you! What you got? Fine. Is she alone?
Damn. for a little bit for my health to come back. This guy looks like he's gonna kill me pretty bad. Looks like her, I don't know. many of them as I can. Oh, I'm supposed to evade them.
I'm done with the decryption.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith, good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
Oof, all that work. Just to get over there. There's some... He's damaged to protectors. The movement. Okay. Missions. So I did five missions. Didn't do any of the runs. Until recordings. Wow, this map is huge.
I'm bored. I fiddled around with the Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
The what?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. Consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to locations I've marked for you and I'll handle the rest. Once you breach the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
Okey-dokey. Do one more mission.
Thank you.
Thank you.
and I'll have access. That's it. Need it. Plenty of juicy stuff here. I'll make sure you get a share of the script for this phase.
The upgrade. So we clear small obstacles and build focus. Good turn. Get that one. Or there's some combat stuff. No gear yet. Get the combat. Alright, so I'm gonna have to pick this up again some other time. So, this is Mirror's Edge. Thanks for watching, and see you again soon. Bye.